Of Yeongam, where Wolcho Mountain holds its mysterious legends. Dogap Temple in Dogap-li, Gunseomyeon in Yeongam, is located on Dogap Peak in Mount Wolcho. It is an ancient temple and a branch of Taehyung Temple in Joge Diocese No. 22. Yeongam, Dogap Temple. Around the middle of 8th century in unified Silla, Joseon Guksa reconstructed an old Munsu temple, calling it Dogap Temple. Dogap Temple had been reconstructed through the beginning of Goryeo, and later it flourished during the early days of Goryeo. However, from the end of Goryeo Dynasty to the early days of Joseon, Dogap Temple became devastated. On Dogapsa Myogak Hwasangbi, there was a record of King's teacher Sumi visiting to Dogap Temple.
When Sumi came to the temple in the mid-15th century, it was ruined with no buildings but thick weeds.
In addition, Sejo Sulok written in the mid-15th century has the following record.
King Sejo ordered the governor of Jeolla to support Sumi's job for reconstructing Dogap Temple.
Through these records, we can realize that teacher Sumi reconstructed Dogap Temple with a support from the royal court. Once King Sejo ordered Dogap Temple's reconstruction, main temples were built in 3 years. In 9 years, the Nirvana Door was built, showing a renewed feature of the temple. It can be assumed that Dogap Temple once had its main hall with 966 sections and 12 small temples. However, most buildings were burnt or destroyed during the Imjin War and Jeongyu War. Later, Gwanghaegun rebuilt this old and nearly destroyed temple. We can assume that a huge reconstruction of this temple happened in the mid-17th century, according to the time when roof tiles, a stand for Buddha's painting, and stone sculptures were created. Lee Hagup, who was a scholar and a painter in the late Joseon, recorded the following data on his journal, Namyurok. It shows a feature of Dogap Temple in the early 18th century.
The inner gate is magnificent, and a many-story building is tall and grand. In front of the main hall, there is a belfry. In the south, a long corridor was built with 30 sections.
It looks that in the early 18th century, many buildings remained in Dogap Temple. And it used to have 4 inner gates, a corridor, an old hermitage, and a belfry. Current buildings of Dogap Temple were rebuilt and restored in 1981, after the fire in 1977 destroyed all buildings except for Myeongbu Hall and Nirvana Gate. Current buildings in Dogap Temple include Main Hall, Nirvana Gate, Myeongbu Hall, Chunbu Hall, Guksa Hall, Teacher Sumi's Monument House, a museum for Joseon Guksa's artifacts, Belfry, Ilju Gate, Sejin Hall, Nojeon Hall, Wisdom Hall, Pojang House, a temple office, and a house for mountain gods.